Hey there, everybody. Welcome back. The Bold and the Beautiful recap for Monday, November 2nd, 2020 features Queen going off the rails, Brooke getting a special call, and Paris surprising her sister. Zoe was pleased to see her sister at Forrester Creations. She invited Paris into the main office so they could catch up. Paris was in LA to lend a hand helping the homeless and could not pass up the chance to see her sister. They talked about the death and the baby Beth drama. Paris was very clear. She blamed the father and his manipulations. There was no way Zoe would agree to do something like that without Dr. Buckingham pulling at the heartstrings. At least, it was all behind Zoe now. Paris was quite impressed with her sister's success and was even more impressed to meet Carter. Things were definitely looking up. Outside the office, Everett reminded Donner about the Hope mannequin. It was a big hit in Paris and they need to get it set up right away. But where is the mannequin? Over at Brooke's house, she and Rich gossiped about Eric and Queen. They hoped this was a wake-up call and a divorce was on the horizon. Brooke was delighted to get a call from Bridges. She congratulated her mother and wished her the best. It was high time people saw Queen for who she really is. Meanwhile, Queen was in for a rude awakening at the Forrester Mansion. She was blindsided when Eric announced Shauna was back living at the guest house. Queen went ballistic, but Eric and Shauna reminded her the mansion was not a home anymore, and she had no say. Queen did not like that one little bit. She accused Shauna of trying to steal her life and her husband. Queen demanded her bestie pack her bags and move out ASAP. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel to get more videos every day.